Hello everyone, welcome back to I am going to be suffering quite a lot. I am Ranya Como. Dark is here with me to watch me suffer. In La Mulana, boss 4, at least I think it's the 4th boss. It might actually be the 5th, but I don't remember the order of anyone.
Who's even keeping track of this
match? Oh boy, great start.
Very.
I totally needed to start the fight with even less HP.
Oh yeah. How to give yourself some sort of handicap so it'll be a fair fight.
Yeah, sure. Let's go with that.
Okay. That's... no. Just no.
Oh, this is only getting started.
Oh, so I see.
Notice what happens.
You're dead, bitch. You're dead.
Any reason to call me a bitch, but okay.
Jump right into that.
This is going to be a long episode, isn't it?
I mean, it's simple, just be good, right?
I'll give it my best.
He's not exactly squishy.
That's a word for it. Oh yeah, you can also go to the sides now.
What's that?
Yep. He just throws a big switcher.
Are you complaining if you did?
Not really. Even more white on shooting 3 times now.
Just dodge. Simple.
Well, yeah, that's what they've been doing. Oh, come on. Thank you, Beast. Thank you, Gon, for doing most of the damage then. Congratulations, you have obliterated Bar. The adventure continues. Whee! Chamber of Extinction! Oh boy! Remember this place? There's a way up from there. I don't remember where it leads. We'll check on that later. Ooh, they drop flares. Oh no, shit, it is the Chamber of Extinction. Let's see. I should probably equip the shield again. An open chest. How strange.
Totally not a trap.
Go for them that way. Hey, Earth Spears. Oh boy. He sells lots of different ammo. Just gonna get one more of those for now. And more shit I can't read. Oh boy, shortcut! Oh. The game will let me. There we go. This place is totally not ominous or anything. What do you have to say? A mystery lies hidden within two murals. The small one will call it forth, the large one holds the mystery within. Face this challenge with the golden key in hand. But that means literally nothing to us right now. Let's go back and check what's on the upper end. Exit, whatever. Mm-hmm. Oh, by the way, do not hit that thing. It hurts.
Really?
Normally you would... I think you would normally see the other end first. I'm not sure why we haven't gotten to that area yet. Oh boy! Just goes right out into the inferno here. Which I guess makes sense. We did go down into the Chamber of Extinction. Things are technically connected like that. Speaking of which... we can open that thing now. So I think we already read that one, the other one. Did we get the thing up there? Apparently not. Either way, down there where it said to see through the wall. Yeah. As expected. But also the game is shit. Can't wait for the time in which you don't need to do this every time anymore. Carefully. No. Oh, I guess that opened the... yeah, that opened the glowing one, I guess. Not much health since, you know, we still need to go back here, but whatever. Stop it!
But they don't want it.
I'm not actually sure if it makes any difference if I do it when it's already up, but you know. But I try, right? So at this point I could probably get to the other side without even it being lit up. Hey, we made it! We did a thing and we have no idea what it is with it because, you know. Yeah, I guess I could have just... hey, it's the life seal! We finally have a different seal! Time to go exploring everywhere! That is the usual tradition when getting a new seal. Oh boy, that's quite a few corpses.
I wonder how they got there.
Let's remember this. Offer 3 lights to the heavens. Stupid spirits. Let me fix you up real quick. Yay! Crucifix obtained. Makes you immune to ghost attacks. Bye! glad we're here. Is confusing because it's not clearly visible that the cliff sides are closed off. We might as well heal up while we're here.
Yeah, may as well.
Also change out of the cards before I use all of them. We're gonna have to find more gun ammo, huh?
Yeah,
kinda. Because as we have already established before, I'm bad.
You can't be any worse than me trying to play Titanfall, apparently.
Maybe. Luckily, money! Now, excuse me while I check out something that might or might not have happened already. Once we don't unlock the next boss or whatever, at least it gives me an excuse to show you the money farm. Oh, it has happened. Yeah, there's a bronze mirror gate right in the surface. And I'm not sure there's even any actual way to figure out that there is that it's here. It just is. It's kinda dark.
You think?
So that just happened.
Okay then.
I don't think I need to say it, but don't shoot, don't hit the goddesses.
No, like these are concert halls.
Something like that. Very high tech for its era, huh? None shall trespass upon this forbidden land. The place hidden further ahead holds many mysteries. Fly with the golden wings. Well, we have the golden wings, so... Oh, right. The Magadama Jewel is the key to the Enchanted Mantra. More words that you have no idea what they mean. Also, there's a chest here. Not sure if you can even see it.
Just barely.
Well, there's no eye here, so you know what that means!
Smash and grab.
Of course, it's the map. The quote-unquote easiest chest here. Oh boy. No kidding with the tower, huh?
You don't say.
If it drops a Jackham, the lake created by Miguel and Futo. Ribu carries the water to the tower, the place where the finger points, and Anunnaki refuses to gaze upon. The place where the finger points, and Anunnaki refuses to gaze upon. That's rather important.
Yeah.
So this. I remember how reading that opened the pressure plate. It means that something that wasn't active before, that we've seen before, is active now. I'm going to show it to you soon enough. The hesitation in thy heart is an unseen wound. Shine upon it the eye of truth with the eye of truth. Those climbing the tower never turn back. A bow attacks the hesitant. There's a creature here that can attack you and you cannot see it.
Well,
at least, you know, not without the eye of truth. But you can just barely see it. You know? But it's quick to retreat, so it's super hard to hit. Also, yeah, those are ladders because of course they are. Also, you might notice it doesn't attack you as long as you're looking at it. Well, I need to read this, so. A hunk of flying iron, a machine created by the sixth child. It will begin to move when thou holds the golden key in hand. No. Go back! Oh look, fire is hot. It's a healing fairy, yay! Oh.
That is nice.
Here and resist them. We can't. Press a small. It says I have truth about the diagram. No! No! Damn it, he got me. Can we actually get past this? Maybe? See how that glow stopped there? That's gonna be relevant later. Like a lot of other things. It is closed. So now we can't actually get past this. Oh well. Oh well, guess we'll just have to climb the other side, right?
Yeah.
He who possesses wisdom wills ultimate power. When the two are in balance, power will be thine own. Art to all knowing. If thou deem thyself ready, proceed to balance the spirits. That's a clue to both the most annoying and rewarding puzzle in the game. I might have to look up the solution for that. And I've done it before. Hey, flares! Wasn't there something here? I guess not yet. Me right at the last moment. After thine ascension to the tower, a foothold lies in front of the goddess statues. To proceed right, seek that which flies to the right. To proceed left, seek that which flies to the left. Oh, so I guess I need to get to the top first. Let's do that then. Oh, what could it be? Right?
Yeah.
Didn't get me this time. Yeah, it's you definitely need double jump for this.
That's an understatement.
Oh boy. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no.
Enjoy your trip. See you next fall.
What I should have done before. There! Behold the Tower of the Goddess. We cannot teleport here! Much progress! Can you imagine if the teleport position had been at the very bottom?
I know, right?
To the left lies the secret of life, to the right lies the power of destruction. Oh my! Well, it said there would be a photo hole at the bottom, so let's check. Maybe not. Oh well. Anyway, I can at least show off the previous clue. Let's go here first. It's been a while since we've been here, huh?
Yeah, it's been a while since I watched you get slapped for the fish.
I don't think they have quite activated yet. But you see those symbols in those pillars of weather?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, they'll be relevant.
Really? You don't say.
I don't exactly remember what I'm forgetting, but I'm sure we'll get to it. Those living this land, remember this. We cannot grant the mother's wish. To which generation of the mother's children dost thou belong? The second child desires that the mother's wishes come true. They did indeed desire them. Just gonna go here because even though you can clearly see that there's multiple exits, they're kinda closed.
You don't say.
As you can see, that one also has a statue in the front. I don't remember what opens that, but anyway. Kinda late, old man.
I still say he's awful suspect for knowing all this shit.
Mm-hmm. I was pretty sure there was something here, but maybe I got the wrong statue.
Maybe.
Oh, pressure failure. Oh well. Alright, we've been through that talk before. Either way, not much we can do just yet, so we'll explore this again later when I actually remember what to do here. Until then, I hope you had fun, and we'll see you next time. Bye!
Later!